So what kind of technique are you using this time of year?
This time of year, especially fishing New Jersey right now, 48 degree weather, I mean, you really have to downsize in my book. Jerk baits work real well. You know, crank baits, of course, when the wind really gets going and got a lot of cloud cover. But right now, because it's so cold and we still have an abundant amount of grass, I'm using 6-pound test, 8-pound test line. Throwing a road runner. Nothing special, nothing fancy, not the newest lure out, just a basic road runner. White chartreuse head, 8th ounce. The key though to this technique is being able to feel those fish. So I'm using my Rapsody 5.9 medium heavy rod. And the reason why I opted for a medium heavy is because since there is an abundant amount of grass here, a lot of these fish, they're coming out, we're fishing these little pockets here. And when the fish are grabbing the bait, they're running into the grass and it's thick. So I want something with some backbone to be able to get them out. But I choose the 5.9 because I'm not making super long casts. We're here, you know, basically just tossing it out 20, 30 feet away from the boat and just bringing it back. And like I said, if we find pockets, we're just dumping it in almost like a drop shot.
Is that Megastrike a big advantage in this cold weather?
Most definitely. Most definitely. Especially when you're fishing soft plastics. Megastrike is the best bonus that you can have when you're fishing this type of technique. You know, with this, or if you're throwing some kind of small baby plastics this time of year, because the fish, they're lethargic. They're not running and grabbing your bait and taking off with it. You know, you hop it around, they're just coming out of the grass and they're just grabbing it, and then they kind of move back into the grass. So with the advantage of Megastrike, when they bite onto your lure, it tastes natural to them. So they bite it, they hold on to it, they're short striking, or they're, you know, they're just grabbing the bait real soft, not running. And when you lift up, they're there. And I mean, most of these fish that we're catching today, you're not even setting the hook. You're kind of just lifting up on them, and there's, you know, the hook setting is basically by the rod driving it through just by lifting up on them. But without even having to set the hook, they're still holding on because of the Megastrike.